Hello everyone, my name is Yeagerbr and welcome back to Resident Evil 7. Now, I'm recording this right after the last one, but it's just replaying some of the cutscenes. So, last time I shot her a bunch, then he attacked me, and now he's dragging me off to join his family. And they staple my hand back onto me. So I actually was able to play a little bit of the next part, but then at one of the parts, and I'll tell you when, it actually made my game crash, my entire Xbox crash and have to restart, which means that I lost all of my recording of it. Which means that I'm gonna have to make smaller saves every so often.
What the hell?
Stop throwing shit at me, Lucas.
It's time for supper.
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
Just knock it off.
Eat it. It's good.
Dumb some bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Yes.
Yeah. Then he just cuts his head. He's like, oh man.
The boy's got to eat. He got to have his supper. Come here, boy.
Like, what the fuck is this?
Oh shit, he's not eating it, Jack! He's not eating it!
Shut the hell up, Marguerite!
Oh, thank you for him!
Get the hell out of here!
You're a son of a bitch! Oh, I can't believe it, you son of a bitch! He's not eating it! He's not eating it!
This was a very special feast.
Nope. I don't want it. What, did he just stab me in the mouth?
God damn it! I'll bet it's that cop again. Goddamn pigs.
Okay. See you soon. Bye bye. Kisses. Some family, huh? Right. So immediately I fall out, and now I'm not stuck for some reason. Right. So. There's nothing in there. There's the Unveiled Abyss by Clive. I guess it's Cleaver O'Brien, but Clive R. O'Brien. Three missing during Urbeck's trip. State authorities are asking for help locating three men who went missing during their travels to Dalvey Parish from New Orleans on the night of this month. The missing men have been identified as Peter Walken, Andre Strickland, and Clancy Gervais. Three produced videos for the internet and traveled to Dubai to shoot footage for their latest production. The videos consist mostly of the group exploring abandoned buildings and haunted houses. So those are the three people that we saw in the tape, originally in the video. So I got handgun ammo. Let's see, there's an herb in the trash. And there's a gate over there. Or not a gate, but I don't know what the hell they're called. If you come far enough, he comes in. And at the table beside him, there are keys on it that I need. Is this open?
slip out before dinner was done?
Fuck, fuck, fuck. Fuck. Ah! Nope. Shit.
I'm on to you.
Alright, so I got those. Ow. Ow. Stop hitting me. Not dead? Oh my god, really? God, this is different than last time. Is he just gonna like immediately murder me? I want to. Trust me, I want. Dude, you just told me I could fucking run. Thank God. I can't believe he cut off my leg and then gave me a super health potion. So there was an antique coin on this lawnmower, and I guess if that's the one, if I survive this, maybe that one coin would bring me close to, maybe I'll be a billionaire. Thank God, a save spot. Okay, so now that's saved. We got the main house map. There's actually chem fluid and an herb in here, which you can use to make a first aid med. Alright. Alright, so I don't think I need the coin. And I guess I'm gonna keep the rest of these. Now, I don't remember there being anything else in the laundry room. That soon. A lockpick. That's helpful. I'm assuming.
This is good, Ethan. Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive. You gotta get out of that house. There might be a way out through the main hall.
Alright.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
Hell of a girl.
So, I have a lockpick. I'm assuming it's one lockpick, one use. So I don't know if I want to open up. There's a thing right here that I can use it on. First aid med. Oh. Yeah, so I don't have it. Master of unlocking. Use a lockpick to open something. So I explored down here last time, but the only things that I saw were this picture frame of someone who kind of looks like Mia. Let's see. here's their... You don't know him, but you get the feeling he's an asshole. Yes, yeah, so there's Lucas. February of 2013. And he's a crazy husband and his wife from before. They look much less crazy then. That was their 25th wedding anniversary. I feel like these are something, but... not. So then, this is the door that she wants me to open, but I need, like, a horse piece.
Hey, you! Hey!
Hey. Hi.
Hey. Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up. Now, sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
What? Me? No. No.
I'm a fucking hostage.
Now, we got several calls about some missing persons lately.
You don't understand. I gotta get out of here.
Calm down.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself. All right?
Like, look at my fucking hand. It's stapled on.
Tell you whatever you want.
Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk to you.
Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun.
You must have lost your mind.
Look, officer.
Deputy.
Right. Deputy. When you want to see my name in the obituaries, but you want to be a hero and save my life. Fucking pocket knife?
That's right.
Take it. That's all you're gonna get.
It's better than nothing.
Go. Garage. Now.
What am I gonna do with a knife?
That's not a knife. Alright. We're just gonna save once. Because up here is where my game crashed before. Yeah, it's only been 5 minutes. I wish saving healed me. Do 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 do. Smash. Handgun ammo. Now, this tape couldn't be removed by bare hands. It needed a knife.
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Why don't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back up. Wait!
That guy literally appeared out of nowhere. And that is disgusting. Let's see, and I found the key. Where the fuck you at, man? You're lucky I missed. This is very hard to control. Did he actually dodge that? Now this is where I died, except the roles were reversed. He was driving and I was, where the fuck is he?
Let's finish this, you and I.
But But don't I have control of the gas? How the fuck could it? Oh. He's not dead for real. I'm surprised he's still in there when I just turned around. Well, what the fuck? Come on.
Oh boy! Now look what you've done, motherfucker!
Is he dead? Or actually dead? That would be fine by me. Whew. Got a lot of tires. Chem fluid. Let's see, I think I can make, yep. Now I'm kind of glad that I died the first time. Oh good, his body's still there. Now I'm kind of glad that I died the first time.
Do I have your attention, boy? You're about to see someone. Oh, fuck!
Fucking moving. I can't tell. Hey, that didn't, or did it? Shit, what was that? Yeah, I'm kind of glad that I died, because then I was able to do it a lot easier. Shotgun shells. No, I don't. Okay. I actually wanted that. This is what I needed. Okay. All right. Whew. Still work? It does. And his dead body's still there. Good. Great. I don't wanna fuck this up, so I'm gonna sneak back into that room. Save. Okay, let's get back to it. Let's see. Is there anything I don't need on me? I don't know. I don't know if I need the shotgun ammo right now. But I would hate to not have ammo on me. Am I safe to run through here? Right, seems I'm safe for now. Shoot me, shoot me. That's what I figured. I was supposed to fucking shoot these things. Can I hit it with my knife? Oh, I can. He's here, there, and everywhere. Destroy a Mr. Everywhere statue. Okay. And there's one back in the save room. Yeah, I forgot. I wanted to try to destroy him, but I didn't have a weapon that could... I don't know which one I want to help. Oh, that was the fan. I thought it was a head popping out. Another antique coin. I'm not answering it. Shit, there's so many plates. So many areas I could go to right now. Is this a real shot? Motherfucker. Fucking shit. Motherfucker, and I loaded it. That doesn't fit. What a fucking tease. Right, so I can go upstairs. I'm gonna keep looking downstairs. The phone stop ringing? Oh, I need chem fluid for both of those. Damn it. I don't... No, somehow that's not it. I need a fucking crow, don't I? Over 20 missing in 2 years. Captain Howell from State Police. Nice try. Put an unrelated object on a shadow. They have started a search for Helen Midkiff, a college student from North Carolina who is traveling in Louisiana. Miss Midkiff hasn't been heard of since the night of the 21st. Reports of missing persons in South Louisiana have increased dramatically in the past 2 years. Majority of those missing are tourists and vagrants. At least 20 people are thought to have gone missing so far. Police suspect foul play and believe that there may be a connection between the incident. Plans are in place to set up a local interrogation and increase personnel to further the investigation. So I got a clock. A fucking scorpion door. I'm almost glad that doesn't open. Oh, could it start ringing again? Looks like a three-headed dog with a head missing. Please don't spawn someone who's gonna start killing me now.
Did my daddy give you a hard time?
That's your father?
He used to be.
I'm sorry, but he's dead now.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
That fan shadow scared me again. Alright, so I can go up, but I think I'm gonna take this clock pendulum back to this clock back here. Presumably, since he killed that cop, shouldn't people be looking for him? That works. Not what I was expecting, but that works. save since we're right here. Yeah, let's save over this one. 6 months. Alright. Well, what do I have? Let's see, I don't need this coin. Oh, that's what move does. I don't need that coin. Now I'm just gonna keep 3 health things on me. That better be plenty. Alright. So I need maybe a crow for that shadow thing? I don't know what that, what that shotgun wants. There's the old woman again. Alright, grandma. Alright, so there's a storage and a master bedroom over there. I'm gonna head out that way. I'm assuming this is Zoe. Nope, Evelyn. That was the name on that boot that I found. Is this a snake door? Oh, I can't attack her. Don't ask why my first response is to attack her. Maybe it's daddy's hobby? What fucking call it to be? I can't tell what's spooky on here and what's like actually something I need to be concerned with. What if I just went pop pop pop? Let's see what one shot does. Oh, it's locked. Alright, so let's go in here. Move that piece of shit hippie we caught from the hall to the processing area. See what games they got. I don't know and I don't know. There's a shotgun in the room. I wonder if it works. Oh, I don't know if I want to watch this. Gunpowder in the trash. Big book. Okay, the blue dog's head. Reports say a storm's coming. I had a lot of trouble cleaning up after the last one a few years back. I guess it's time to reinforce the windows and shore up the roof. Maybe I'll get Lucas to help. I wonder what year this is. The water has finally receded. The house is alright, but the old house was badly damaged. Lucas is making a fuss about a huge ship that's washed up in the bayou. If that's true, I better report it to the parish. I'll go check it out tomorrow. It's weird to think that these were normal people. Once. Okay, I guess I'm supposed to watch this tape. I wonder if it's I watch it or if I actually interact. Maya, Ethan, please watch this. Maya Winters, Old House. Okay. July 19, 2007. Thing gonna play. Okay. I got a loading icon. Oh good.
Ethan, if you find this, I know I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened. After what I did. I just want you to know that wasn't me. I don't know what happened. There's so much that you need to know.
There you are! You gave us quite a scare, young lady.
How's she holding this camera? Oh, shh.
Catch me again.
Oh, shit, I'm her now. Jump down. Nothing in that. I wish that once I started. Fucking asshole. I wish that once I took control of the character, I lost this grainy camera bullshit.
Yeah, mommy.
Fuck you. There was nowhere to hide. You failed. I didn't die. That's something to look forward to on this game, right? Find things to hide behind to avoid Marguerite. Left stick and B to turn yourself around quickly. Oh, yeah. It's ready for me. Well, that's convenient. I can't.
I don't know what you
want to
do with that boy, Ethan.
We want to do the sex. You failed. I thought I was hidden. I mean, not really, but I was hoping it would count. Let's see, find things to hide behind. And down would be to turn yourself around quickly. So, I made it through here. So there's nothing to hide behind there.
Just don't understand. Or is it just...
Is there anything I can get out of this? Because I want to use it. But I guess I'm just going to hide.
I know you. I think I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan.
Still recording. Run. Fuck. I don't know where the fuck I'm supposed to go.
We open our home! We open our
home! You have to sneak into this room.
And what do you do?
Something like that. Had it? So now, can I grab this flamethrower? Nope. Okay. Alright, so I can't really... I don't like this hole. How was I supposed to know? She was gonna come in that door. Actually, I think that complete logistics sense. Yep, same advice. Alright. So we're back in here. So I guess I need to just hide and then scooch around this. Hey, that's what that sign said.
We love you! Why can't you see that?
Fuck. Where the fuck am I? Oh. Locked me in. Alright. I wonder if I saw something. Is it a picture? Did it. That was the successful ending. Let's see, where was it? That's right, I was up in near Grandma's room. These loading screens take a while, but I guess since it's all on open map, maybe that's why. Man. Some creepy shit. Just gets kidnapped, gets missing for a while. I think I'm gonna have to go back downstairs. So I'm gonna leave this episode here. Again, this game is terrifying, but overall it's a very good game. Love it. It's probably the scariest game I've ever played, to be honest. But if you like this, you can click the video in the bottom left, which is a video that YouTube thinks you'll like. You can click the video in the bottom right, which is the last video that I uploaded. And you can click the icon in the middle to subscribe. Well, thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye!